where we decided to introduce an innovation to generate electricity through coal. As you all people know that nowadays there is a huge shortage of electricity in our country, Pakistan, and the prices of electricity going high day by day. Previously, for this innovation, we designed 8 P's, that is product, price, place, promotion, physical evidence, process, people, production and quality. And we also analyzed that how much finance we require for this innovation. Now here I am going to introduce my group member, Mr. Mustafa Afzal Rahman, and I am going to invite you to proceed further. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Muksan. As we have already mentioned, that our honorable teacher gave us another challenge task, which is to market our introduced sales. For that purpose, we looked for different perspectives, and we have decided to go for applying market applying form of marketing, and we wanted to show you some tangible products that we have collected from our applied form of innovative service.